I'm first going to square up one edge on the miter saw. Next, I'm going to measure and mark my short middle style piece to about 11.5 inches. This will leave me plenty of extra material to size down later.